new PR on Sherbet Land of all tracks. I'm working on this now. It's lap 2, 33.02 for one lap. Sherbet Land, one lap. I'll give you all three actually, just so you can see how stupid I am. Why I did that, I have no idea. I took that little conservative. I decided not to go for the three lap, which probably killed me, but I would have probably gotten it. I don't know. Fast lap. Yeah, that I'm not even gonna try to explain. Because I just. This pretty much epic failure, except for lap 2. Even lap 2 is like nothing special. It's not even a king rank, I don't think. I'll check that on the site when I'm done. Inside the penguin. I've gotten a little closer there. Took a conservative approach there, letting the mini turbo go first. If I could get inside of the penguin, but again, conservative approach. 33.02. Then more epic failing on lap 3, even though I still got the replay. That was lame. Mini turbo speed's okay. I would love like it to be a little bit faster. Missed a mini turbo of all things. Outside of the penguin, that made me nervous. 3 mini turbos from the exit of the cave out. Overall, just disgusting time, pretty much.
Peace.